But those days are over, thank goodness. We've got our happy ending. We're living in it.
Your way, Mac.
More fruit coming, Bunty.
Oh, thanks, Mac. Because I'm working up a thirst here.
Good work, Bunty. Keep it up.
You know what? I think it's time to put the past behind us.
Turned out nice again.
Oh, yeah. Lovely.
Past? What past?
That past. Behind us.
But these are our glory days. That's who we are.
It's who we were. We went through all that so our baby doesn't have to.
You know, you are right. From now on, our only mission is to keep our baby safe. Don't you worry. Old Rocky here is on the case.
What do I do? What do I do? It's hopping! It's hopping!
Just grab it!
Oh, no!
Eggs up!
Good grief! A live shell!
Clear the area!
Watch out!
Would you look at that? We've got ourselves a family.
Oh, look at her, Rocky. She's perfect. Welcome to the world. Molly.
Oh, what a bonny wee hen.
Oh, she's got her father's spindly little legs.
We need to build them up. What?
When I was in the RAF, we did 50 squats before breakfast. Oh, that's gone.
I made her a bicycle.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you knitted one. What a lovely thought. Thank you, Babs.
You know, I'd say our little island paradise just got a little more paradisier.
Cock-a-doodle-doo!